to a new spot today in Huddersfield or Mirfield. We've got a little slick shad on from Fox Ridge on a 3 gram jig head, and then we've got a larger cannibal shad for the pike. Will we catch anything? No idea. It's windy, it's a bit rainy. I have no idea what we're going to catch, if we're going to catch up. We've had 4 blank sessions now. Get snagged. Some good features here, to be fair. So could be in with a chance. Got a little 3 gram jig head, so it'll fall a bit slower. This isn't a fish, it's a snag. Hiya. This is the canal shad that we're fishing with today. Move down river a little bit. Oh, we're on. Oh, yes. Oh, it's a good one. Whoa, oh, it's a pike. Oh, we've got a pike. Let's get the net. Oh. Oh. Where are you, pal? Whoa, what a fight. Hey up. Oh. Oh, let's get him in. Oh, yes. Oh, he's only a little jack, but I wasn't expecting that. Oh, let's get him unhooked. Oh yes, finally. Finally we've got a pike. That was a great take as well. And he's out. Let's give him a quick measure. You see that? 50 centimetres. Look at there, he's got a beautiful blue colour to him. Beautiful little fish. Excellent. Let's just get some pictures. So we've just caught this little 50 centimetre jack pike. He's a beautiful little fish. He's got some real nice blue shine to him. Hooked straight in the top lip. Really good little catch. Put up a right fight. Absolutely buzzing. First fish in 4 sessions. Finally, let's get him back. Oh yes, what a fight that was. Let's chuck with that. Oh.
see him there. Just let him rest here a little bit. Come on, buddy, get out of my net. And he's off. Fantastic. What a good little fight. That was a right little fight. Chuffed with that. On the fox. Micro. No, it's not a micro. The fox slick shad. Let's find it. Here it is, nicely hooked on this little baby. What a catch, chuffed with that. Hiya. Might even move on to the river when we get to bottom down here. Just see where we're at on the maps. Well, looks like all this was alive and now it's all dead, thank God. Otherwise. Oh look, deer. Two deer. I don't know if you saw that. There's two little cottontail deers jumping around everywhere. That was cool.
Oh, look, deer. Two deer.
Oh, crikey guys, I tell you what, right, fishing at the moment is so hard. So this is my fifth session in the last couple of weeks, and only today have I landed a fish. One pike, about 6 hours fishing. Oh, it's hard work. Anyway, this will be my last session now for the next couple of weeks, guys, with it being the Christmas period. I've got to keep my wife and kids happy. So, I hope you all have a really good Christmas. I hope you've enjoyed this video, this one catch. But, yeah, good luck fishing if you are still out over Christmas. And if I don't hear from anybody, have a good one and I'll see you in the new year. Peace out.